You only want to go out. Stop talking over me and listen. You only want to go out to yell at the neighbor's new dog. It's true. If it's a moose or a deer or an elk or even that scary turtle that was laying eggs in the gravel, I can see it. But you don't get to yell at the neighbor's new dog. No, you don't. You have to be friends. He is a 250-pound dog. I know you think you're huge and big and tough. Are you going to go out and bark? Are you going to be a good boy? Okay. We'll try it again.